The time is here, the time is now. It is time for more of the RT Saga. In the last episode, we tried our bout with our first online matches. We're going to give that a go again in the third episode, because my goal was to win, and I haven't done that yet. And as you can see, I have gotten much, much farther since the last time, and much, much stronger. I've been training under Goku recently, and the Sakatarian is now insanely strong. But will it hold up against Captain Ginyu? Yeah, it's kind of weird. I'm not going against a custom character for once, but it's fine. Actually, maybe it's not, because the preset characters that you can pick have some pretty high stats, but the Sakatarian's not too shabby himself. He's now a level 85 warrior. And I'm wearing GT gear with, like, Korin's staff on my back. I'm pretty excited about this. And if I can win this match, I'd be pretty happy about that. I gotta just remember my supers. I probably should have played a warm-up match before this, but it's fine. So far, I'm holding up pretty well. Let's see. Let's do some maximum charge. Some of my specials are all set up to be like Goku's. Like, I have God of Destruction Rampage, which is from Beerus. Times 10 Kamehameha, which is something I learned recently from Goku. Haven't had a chance of trying out yet. And that's what it looks like, but I didn't hit it. The Spirit Bomb's a good move, but it takes a while to charge up. Ooh, he's trying to change bodies with me. Sorry, but that's not gonna work. Oh wait, no, it's not gonna work! Stop it! Time 10's Kamehameha! And that didn't work. I can also use my ultimates. I forgot which two ultimates I have on me right now. I'll figure out in a bit. Oh yeah, you're definitely going down. Maybe we can... If I win the first match, I'm gonna keep going until I lose. How about that? Yeah. Oh shit. Oh, it's unblockable! Shit, I didn't know that! Oh no, what? No! My health! This is not cool. Oh shit. Oh, that is so not cool. That is just messed up. How do I change? Body change! Oh, I need to charge key! Damn it, I need to charge key! Oh no, he's using my spirit bomb! Oh, that's fucked up! Get away! Stop it! There we go! Go get in you, go! Oh wait, nope, can't body change yet. You don't know how to use my character! I can't body change yet, I need three! Almost there! I can't do it yet! No, he's using... What is that? Oh, special beam cannon. That's one of the ultimates I have. No, stop it! No! Oh, I could have won that match, but he chose Captain Ginyu. That was his plan all along. What a genius. I was sure I could have won that one. Well, let's fight again. No wonder he picked Captain Ginyu. That's a cheap method. Just not gonna fight. Let me win that. All right. I see what you're playing at. But now I'm all warmed up. So you better get ready for me. Because I'm ready for you. And special beam cannon is unblockable, by the way. You weren't using it right. All right, here I go. The Sakatarian is ready. Let's fight in the sky. There is no vantage point here. It is all in the sky. Although you can land on the ground in the sky somehow. There's an invisible thing you can land on. All right, cool. He's Gohan. While he's much stronger than Ginyu, I don't have to worry about body change this time around. So I will always be the Sakatarian. That's how it should be. I'm training under Goku. I don't want to let him down. I could get his son. His son is not nearly as strong as Goku. All right. Let's go. Oh, yeah. You weren't expecting that, were you? Okay. I see what you're playing at. He's got a lot more ki than I do. That's his advantage here. But the fact that I'm the Sakatarian makes my advantage even higher because I am the Sakatarian. You don't know what that means, but I do. Okay, it looks like that cheap strategy's working, but not so much. Come it! Oh wait, I charged it up for too long. Okay, that one you can charge up for a really long time. That's good to know. I haven't used that ultimate, that special yet, because right when I signed off last time I played this, that was the move I got. Okay, that one actually hit him. Oh my god, I'm doing so much damage. There you are. What is that, ultimate? Well, too bad. You're gonna go down, and I'm gonna make sure I do something good. Oh no, I missed. Wait, no, I didn't. Yeah, he fell right into Beerus' move. Okay, I'm gonna charge my key for a bit. Ooh, I got my Z-Soul activated. That's also one of Beerus' Z-Souls, which power-ups your key moves when it activates, which is very helpful. I've made my Freeza Race Sakatarian very much powered in key moves, which is not supposed to happen, because the Sakatarian was supposed to be strong in strike supers, but I've mainly focused on key ones. Yeah, Spirit Bomb doing work! Yeah! Finally won an online match, and that's payback for the last match taking my Sakatarian body. I want to try and find another person, but it's hard to find people in this game. Luckily, I started the recording when I found somebody in my lobby. Yeah, this is my lobby. But I'm feeling pretty good. This guy's not as hard as the ones that I fought in the last episode. But let's see if I can win again. You ready for this, Sly Fox D.O.W.? Oh, wow, he's ready. You should pick your custom character. I want to see it. And these are all the characters I have now, guys. I only need one more. And I need to get it from the... Oh, two more. Two more I can get from the Dragon Balls. Yep. These... I got so many characters. I'm so happy. It's just so far in the game. But the Sakatarian is really the character I main. Because you have to be your custom character throughout the majority of the story. So it makes sense that your best character would be your own. What I'm going to do later... Like, I'm probably going to do that after this episode... Ooh, I'm fighting my master. After this episode, you can make presets for your custom character. So I'm going to put the Sakatarian in multiple outfits and have him have the specials of his masters and have him wear outfits signifying it so I know which preset is which. The one I'm using right now, I'm working on. This is going to be a Goku preset, which has all the Goku specials that I learned from him when he was my master, which is pretty cool. I think it's a good idea. And having presets would make battles much different. Like, they wouldn't know which one I'm going to pick. Okay, that's bad. Oh, nice evasive skill. Okay, I need to get my stamina back. Oh, he's going Super Saiyan. Wow. You really want to get the things going fast, don't you? Times 10, and I missed. That's smart of him. I thought he was just going to let it keep flying. Oh, shit. Well, that wasn't smart of you. Okay, well, that was. But you still missed. There we go. Got a Destruction Beerus move. Woo! There you go. That move takes away more stamina than it does ki, so when you use it, make sure you got a good amount of stamina, which I didn't do. Yeah, now I can't warp behind him. But I can dodge his moves. Kind of. He's giving me ki, which is a good thing. There we go, going with the God of Destruction move again. That way my stamina can recharge faster, but for some reason it's not. If you use all of your stamina, it recharges much faster. That's a good tip from me. There we go, get stunned. Yeah, you're not gonna hit me with that effort. It's beautiful. Oh, shit, never mind. You're doing pretty well. What should I use? Oh, I know. If I could get out of this. Yeah, Crusher Volcano! You can't get me, you're dead! Alright, that was a bit overkill, I must admit. This guy's not putting up that good of a fight. I was hoping I'd fight opponents as strong as the one I fought last time. You know what? I'm gonna kick this guy and hope that another person comes. So, I'll get right to that. And this time I'm going to add a transition effect so we're not bored here. So, let's kick the player. And now we wait. Transition! And so, here we are. We're back from that transition. And we got another opponent awaiting us. It is not the same person, I made sure. Double check the gamertag and stuff. The person we're going against? Mikkel. The gamertag, Amazing Blades XL. And he's using a custom character. It's about time. Maybe we'll be on par. Or maybe I'll just be too strong for him. Let's find out. Oh, I'm excited! The Sakatarian is ready for battle! Oh, he's pretty far away. Give me some time to charge. Maximum charge makes your key charge way faster than the previous charging moves. There we go. Yeah, that's right. You can't get me. Try and get me into combos, but you did. Okay. This one's fighting differently. Which I'm happy for. He's a bit stronger. Oh, yep, there we go. Special Beam Cannon! Oh, wow, he actually evaded it. That's a good move of him. I should have been more open. I mean, I should have been more close when using that move and should have been more opportune. He's doing a lot more damage, so it's time to start playing more carefully. I was getting a bit too cocky, and he did a lot of damage to me. That is not good. That is not a good start. Get away. Let's get some damage going. Crusher Volcano! Yeah, I still hit him. That move's locks on. It's like one of my favorite ultimates ever. Come on, I'm gonna get you. Okay, that is just not cool. I had you in a combo first, and then you just interrupted me. I could never do that. Maybe he has super armor. Or maybe he's just cheating. Either way, I'm getting a rematch from Mikkel, whatever your name is. Sakatarian will not accept defeat. I came in too hastily, but this time, I'm gonna win it. Oh, that was fun. Okay. Yes. I don't know, I'm kind of awkward. Okay, here we go. We're gonna go for another match. I say we do a couple more. If I win this next one, I say... Okay, two more matches. I better win the next two. If I lose the next one, then I better win the next one after that. If I lose both of them, it's still the end of the episode. But I still won a match. That was my goal from the last one, and it carried over here. And I'm proud of that. The Sagittarian is much pleased, if that makes any sense. There we go. Get some key in there. I don't want to charge for too long. There we go. Yes! No! Ow! Okay, yeah, he definitely has super armor, because that makes no sense. And if that's the case, how the fuck do you get super armor? That is just... wow. Get away from me. Freaking evasive move on you, fucking bitch ass. No! Fuck! Okay. I gotta be extra careful. I guess approaching him like that is not the best move to do here. Let's see. And destruction! God of Destruction Rampage! There you go. That got him far away. I still need more stamina, though, if I want to approach him. Special Beam Ganon, let's hope this hits! Damn it! I should have went with Crusher Volcano. That was my mistake. Wow. He has lock-on moves, too! I really should experiment with more specials. Like, though, how good I was doing in the story and parallel quests doesn't really prepare you for online matches. You never know what to expect with these. But hey, I still won! I at least won one of them. I'm proud of that. Okay, this is the last match, and then we're calling it an episode. I already have to edit quite a bit, but it's fine. It's fine, I got this. Let's go into Space Planet Vegeta. You know, when Bardock was fighting Frieza's army, when Planet Vegeta was about to face its destruction. And that's not a spoiler for the show, that is a movie spoiler. There's a difference. The movies are optional when you're watching the show. You can watch the show without watching the movies, and you're just missing extra characters and storylines. Okay, he is smart! Okay, my moves are not hitting him, and that is not cool. I don't like this at all. I want to know why that's happening. That is just not fair. Maybe he's just on a whole nother level than I am. Maybe I should block! Maybe that's a thing. Ah, fuck, no matter what I do, I can't do anything! There we go, finally, get something going on. Crusher Volcano! This is not fair, you got so much damage on me. Fuck you, what the fuck? I can't do it! This is the kind of people I was facing in the last episode. And he has traction moves, that is just not fair! Are the Saiyans just that overpowered? I think I just picked the wrong race, that's all it was. Well, this is racist. Well, hopefully we can get some other objectives going if you guys start commenting in the next episodes. That's it for this episode of the RT Saga. RT Saga, that is what it's called. To be continued.